Good evening. Before we play our last number for you, I'd like to take a moment to, first of all, invite you all to the Cannon Valley Regional Orchestra's performance of The Nutcracker, which will be taking place here on Saturday evening. There's more information about that in the commons area, but please keep that in mind if you're looking for an activity to do on Saturday evening. One of our band seniors would like to share another announcement.
The Kenyon Wanamingo High School Band and Chorale are going to be touring to Colorado in March, and the band students will be serving up a delicious hot pancake, egg, and sausage breakfast on Saturday, January 4th from 7 to 10 a.m. at the Wanamingo Community Center. Please mark your calendars and purchase some tickets tonight during intermission out in the commons. All proceeds benefit our band students.
So it's been a busy fall, and it's going to be a busy spring for these kids. So thanks for everything you do to support them, not only in their fundraisers, but also everything you do to support music in your home. I also would like to take a moment to thank our administration and all the teachers who do so support our music program here and are very flexible in allowing students to come out for lessons, and we thank them for their support. Before we play our last number, I get to say a nice little plug for our soloist. I don't know, you probably recognize this young man over here. He snuck on stage without me introducing him. This is Eric Erie. He was band president 2 years ago, and he was an alto saxophone player and a fantastic guitar player. So I needed to bring him back. He's so modest. You're gonna love this one. I had to bring him back and ask him if he would solo with the band on Christmas Eve, Sarajevo. You will probably recognize this one. This is a tune that is often heard on the radio, and the Trans-Siberian Orchestra is the one that you most commonly hear as the group that performs it. But you can read it in the program notes about some of the history behind the piece. This, I'm guessing, has never been, at a Christmas concert, this type of piece has never been played. So enjoy Christmas Eve, Sarajevo.
Thank you.
brief intermission here as we clear the stage for the choirs.